Perfect. So you finally got the boss to use the tire cradles.
Yeah, you know the boss. When he parks this Corvette, it could sit for days, weeks, months. That's not the problem. The problem is when he goes to drive it, all of a sudden he asks me to balance all the tires. It's not the balance issue. It's actually flat spots in the tire. No more, not with these tire cradles.
And I wish I had these like 25 years ago when I was in college. I was a freshman. We had to park our cars way out by the stadium. So, you know, I was never going to go get it. Lazy college kid, right? So I drive it once a week, twice a week, once a month, whenever I could get to it. And when I'd get out there, especially if it was cold up there in the north, start driving it, start chattering. And the wheel was, I had no idea what was going on the first time it happened. Then I realized the tire would start to warm up. It would round out, those flat spots would go away. And I was really lucky. I was lucky that it wasn't a permanent thing. It was just temporary for me.
Yeah, and temporary is the key there. It could be temporary, it could be permanent. Now, if it's permanent, that's a problem. These tires get super expensive. Not the problem with tire cradle, man. I'll tell you why. It's all in the construction. This is pretty cool because it's a polyurethane polymer. And what that does, it actually cradles the tire, just like it says. When you run this over, you can see on our Corvette, it forms to the tire. Now, that's doing two things. It's stopping the flat spots from happening because of that nice polymer in there. But it's also kind of cradling the tire, which helps with the temperature variant of the tire, and it stops that problem. Now, you know, you've seen the other ones. We've tried plastic, we've tried wood, we tried carpet pads, we've tried about everything. Doesn't work. You still have the flat spots. So this is the way to go, and I like it too. You saw when I pull up on there, usually if you start to go, especially with a rear-wheel drive car, bam, you're going to kick everything out of there. Really a mess. This one, not the case. You see the bottom here? It's all textured finish, so when you drive up on there, it's going to stay in place. These things really do the job, Dave.
And the ones in the front have that bump there, so you can know where to stop.
Absolutely.
And it's not just for situations like mine. This is, if you have a fun car like this, chances are it's sporty. It's probably not your daily driver, so you're going to take it out on the weekend, maybe on Sunday to go get ice cream or something like that. Or if you live up north, you're only going to be able to drive it in the summertime. So it's going to sit all winter long, and that means flat spots, especially for a performance car.
Yeah, and our Corvette, maybe not so much, but the newer cars, think about that. The rims are what, 18, 19, 20, 24-inch rims? Well, what that does, you got a 24-inch rim, you're getting a smaller and smaller and smaller sidewall on the tire, and the tires are getting wider. This thing's 15 inches wide, which equates to about a 345 millimeter tire. It can handle a pretty big tire.
With these new tires, they do have those smaller sidewalls, like you said, so they deflect less. So that deformation is actually transferred to the tread of the tire instead of the sidewall that would usually pick up that deflection. And of course, these tires, being wider as they are, they pick up the temperature from the road or from the parking lot, so that'll make them go flat easier. And being sportier cars, you know, there's a softer compound involved that makes them grippier and a lot more fun, but a lot more susceptible to flat spots too.
Yeah, no doubt about it. You don't have to take our word for it. These things are all independently tested. So flat spots with other things, when they put it on the tire cradle, never happened. You don't have that problem, number one. You got a lifetime warranty. Look at it. There's nothing to go wrong. It's all in the material, my friend. That's what I said. They're going to last forever. They're lightweight. They're easy to store, take with you. Motorhome, whatever it may be, they hold a ton of weight on there. And most importantly, things we like the most, right? Made in the USA, man. Got to love that.
You got it. And they'll hook you up if you're an American hero as well. If you are a veteran or if you're active duty military, you get a discount. Car clubs too also get a discount. John, your Yugo club, you can hook everybody up. They'll give you a group discount. Just look them up and they will hook you up.
Well, that's good that they're low profile, because in my Yugo club, we're doing a lot of pushing on the cars, and they do a lot of sitting. And it's nice because guess what? You get all four in one pack. You get two front with the bump stops here. You get two of the rears right there. Saw how easy it was. Kick them under there. Bam, drive up on it. No problem whatsoever. Get you set. You're never going to have that problem. You won't have to worry about your fillings falling out any, Dave. Check them out on the web at TireCradle.com.